So is this all? We put this right there. Shh, the presents are next to you on the bed. Yeah, which is surprising. Hey, Nicholas! Oh, what is it? Y'all, this is poggers! I never expect this to happen. Roses, balloons, and, it's everywhere. In this hotel room? So awesome! Yeah, today's your birthday, so I decided I wanted to give this to you. Yeah! Mm-hmm. Well, where are the presents? They're right next to Leafy the Leafeon. Yep. Wow, I didn't expect this party to happen. I really wanted to always go to this theme park where that has Toy Story Mania, which is a game and a theme park at Disneyland. Or Disney World, whatever, where is that? But yeah, I really want to go there. This is the reason I want to go there? Yep. Good for you then. Yeah, Yamato mentioned that he's going to that theme park for Nicholas's birthday yesterday. Hey, is it okay if we can bring, 19 of my contestants for Nicholas's birthday? Why so? It's because tomorrow's Nicholas's birthday, and I feel like we need to do something special for him. Oh, really? But we can't do the budget then for, 19. So it costs, thousands of dollars, I guess? Sure, thousands of dollars it is. Besides, it's my show, so... Okay, I'll give you it. Thank you for the payment. How do I get to the hotel? Hotel's on the right. Alright. When he walked to the hotel on the beach side, you did not expect him to see this. Yo, this hotel's a grand star! 10 out of 10, I recommend. So yeah. I think it's the best luck to stay here. Anyways, welcome back to Total Plotagon Island 1 Season Wonders. So yeah, last time we did what was the challenge? Yeah, we did a challenge. Well, it was new team swap. It was to make a double-double animal style drink. And in the end, it was team 2 that went up for elimination. So yeah, let's see who's going to get eliminated. Where Makio's and Kaneki will be handing out the prize. See ya. Hey guys, I'm Kaneki. And I'm Makio's and I'll be a prize hander. So yeah, let's see who's going to get eliminated. So yeah. Alright, let's start with the prize. Let's see, Joker. Sorry, Joker, Leafeon, Boruto, Tohru, and Pixel Mario. All of you guys got 0 votes. Popplio and King K Rool got 1 vote each. Nicholas and T both got 2 votes each. And Luigi wins the prize with 3 votes. Yahoo! Yeah, he wins the prize. Open it up, Luigi. Really? Ooh! It was a Nintendo Switch with Mario Kart! I already have one since Mario already bought one. Man. Oh, can you give it to me? Today's my birthday. Oh, sure, since today's your birthday. Wow, thank you so much. Eh, no problem. And you're safe, Luigi. So yeah, let's see who's immune. Joker and Nicholas are immune, so they're safe. With 0 votes, everyone is safe but Tohru and Boruto, so yeah. So it's down to you two, Tohru and Boruto. One of you guys got 4 votes and the other has 5. With 4 votes, Tohru, you're safe. Wow, that was so close. And I'm sorry, Boruto, but you're eliminated with 5 votes. Wait, 5 votes? How did you even got 5 votes? That's not fair. How did I even got 5 votes? Is it rigged? No, it's not rigged. It is what it is. Sorry, man. Yep, time for you to get to the black hole. And the last words before you get eliminated. Aw, oh, man. Well, at least I did a little better than in Revenge of the Island, okay, the worst season. But me getting out midway through the season? No way. Me and Toonzo, we're gonna be in that finale together. Oh, shit. I'm out. But hey, it's fine. I'm not gonna rage like this. I'm gonna go back to my new Henley Village. I gotta go see ya later. See ya. Alright, later, Boruto. Yep. I guess. Ah! That Boruto has been eliminated. Mm-hmm. Sorry, mortal. Sorry if I can't win for you, but hopefully I can try my best. There was a close one, especially when I was in the bottom. Hopefully I don't go next because I don't want to be like a needle stick figure. I got votes since the first elimination from my team. This is kind of sus. Alright guys, today's next challenge is Nicholas's birthday. And we're going, why we're at this theme park is because we're doing a challenge based on that. So yeah, we're going to be doing the Toy Story Mania challenge. So yeah. Woo! Man, it's me. Who's going to do it? I want to do it. I don't want to do it. Me too. I don't want to do this. Sorry. I want to do it. I want to do something for my team. Yeah. Since Boruto is not here, I'm not going to do it, I guess. How about me? You can do it, Jimmy the Bomb. Oh, no. I'm sorry about that. I'm just texting. That kind of looks sus, but okay. But yeah, Jim. But I'm doing it. Why did you ask for the avatars, I guess? The reason why I said this is because me and Cass, TDIFN all changed their avatars for the elimination. Yeah, this was actually my look for Season 3, when I first debuted. Ooh! Yeah, we're just changing, so yeah, let's just get going. Alright, let's do this! Oh, we need to be in groups, though. Yeah, you and me, Greg. I'm gonna be with TDI fan. Okay then. What? How am I gonna be stuck with this guy? Oh, you wanna throw bombs? No, dude. Fine, I have to team with you. Okay. So who's gonna do it? Me and T are gonna do it. I wanna do it. Me too. I don't wanna do it, I'm sorry. Me and Molly wanna go on the rides. So, I wanna go on the rides. Me too. Today's my birthday, I'll do it. And I will do it as well. So yeah, we gotta be in groups. Me and T will be in a group. Me and Pixel Mario are gonna be in a group. Hope it leaves with you and me then, Tohru. Oh yeah, I guess. Let's just go inside. Yeah! Okay. Oh yes, before you guys get into the challenge, how is the challenge gonna work? You must be a little bit wondering why. So yeah. Two people are gonna be going on the card, and they're gonna be shooting blasters everywhere trying to get to the highest score. So there'll be two groups for each team, and they'll go on until one group is left, and all the scores will be tallied up. So yeah. You guys are gonna be shooting up whatever is on the screen, like, you guys will be shooting up some points. So yeah. Are you guys ready? Well, let's just see what group they're gonna be. So yeah, start from group 1, group 2, and group 3. Group 1 has Stella, TDI fan, Joker, and T. For group 2, we got Whitney, Greg Heffley, King K Rool, and Pixel Mario. And for our last group, we got Jimmy the Bomb, Cass, Nicholas, and Tohru. So all of their... they're gonna be in groups. So group 1, that's group 2, and group 3. See ya! Alright, we're gonna win this. Aw, yeah, I'm gonna win this. Oh, we'll see about that, man. Yeah, I'm the Panther Thief. I'm gonna spam everything. We'll see, dude. Woohoo! We're having fun! Yeah, I know, right? To you later. Alright, since you guys finished the ride, let's see who is. What's the points? For the first round, group 2 has the most points with a total of 82,650. And for the other one, group 1 has a total of 71,550. So yeah. Well, we tried. Yeah, sucks on that. We have way more points than that. You. Yeah. Oh, stop flexing. Okay, let's see your best shot. I'm gonna win this. Yeah. No, I'm gonna win this. Nope, somebody is gonna win this. Yeah, try me. Alright, let's go on the ride! Yeah. Oh, see about that. Let me try to do up and down. You better not mess up the challenge tricks, Mario. I won't! Yoo-hoo! We're gonna have perfect shots! Yeah, later. So yeah, since, group 1 and, group 2 has came back, so yeah, let's see the points. Bing! So group 1 has the most points with 88,900 at the moment, and group 2, I'm sorry, you have 36,010 points. So yeah, that's not the much. See, I told you we're gonna win this. Yeah! Oh, crap! Oh, come on, Pizza Mario, it should've been someone else instead of you. Well, shit, we lost. Yeah! At least you tried. Well, yeah, let's see your best shot. I'm gonna throw bombs everywhere. You better not destroy the screen, Jimmy the Bomb, or else you're in trouble. Probably we won't lose. Yeah. Let's get on the ride. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's do this. Bombs. I'm gonna throw like bombs. Bling, 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 bling. What the heck? Jimmy the Bomb. Later. So yeah, let's see all the points. Ding! A total of 108,000! That's good for your score! And for 90,000, yeah, group 2 has 90,000. So yeah, let's count all the points. So yeah, whoever gets the most points wins the challenge, and whoever does not will be facing elimination. So yeah. Ding! Oh, it looks like group 1 wins today's challenge with a total of 268,700 points. And you guys have only 208,600 points. So yeah, that's all. And that means, bing, team 1, or group 1 wins, team 1 wins. And team 2, I'm sorry, but you guys are facing elimination. So yeah, all of you guys, team 2 will be facing elimination. And also, it's going to be a double elimination. So yeah, viewers, vote 2 people to get eliminated. Vote 1 for the prize. But remember, you can't vote for Luigi to get eliminated because he is immune for this episode. So yeah. You can vote for Joker, T, K Rool, Popplio, Nicholas, Leafy the Leafeon, or Tohru to get eliminated. Oh, also Invict Mario, also to get eliminated, vote one for the prize. Also, you can, there's no need to vote for a prize hander because Gojo Satoru will be a prize hander. Also, recommend me a prologue and epilogue if you like, because I'm currently about to run out of ideas pretty soon. So yeah. Also, challenge ideas. We won't do that, it's because I'm not planning, because 2 people already recommend a challenge already, but they had been mentioned in the episode, but I'll be using it in the next 2 episodes. So yeah, that's the end of it. Like and subscribe for more content. Also, happy birthday to Nicholas. Say this in the comments, like, happy birthday, Nicholas. So yeah, that's the end of this video. See you later. Peace. Wow, it's been fun. Alright, so good. Yeah, I didn't expect to be back. Wow. Well. Despite I did the challenge, I get to meet up with you guys and get to do a ride. Yeah! Me! Wow, this is so fun being in Larva's Adventure Village there. I know, especially when it was already built like 2 days ago and already been filled with visitors. I know, right? Despite there's a lot of good stuff happening, so yeah. There's a lot to come in the future, so yeah.